Yeah, what it do, man? Yo, I'm Dre ass motherfucker playing this dope ass Arkham Knight for the foe, you dig? Just chilling that shit right now, you know what I'm saying? This is my airship, so let's get to it. All right,
All exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Damn, where am I supposed to go?
Simon Stagg, open.
What the hell is that up there? It's a bomb or something, huh?
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding? Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia. Hell, you get that shit.
Kidding me? The hell?
Come here. Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the Cloudburst. Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stagg's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Yeah, young Dre and his bitch, man. Signing off. Go.